In the following, we introduce the data browser. This allows loading objects from different data sources. Among these are the local file system, the resource manager, as well as the data from the ShapeNet project or textures from 3dtextures.me. The objects and textures are sorted by categories in the right window and can be filtered. You can also enter keywords directly in the search bar below. If a suitable object is found, it can be selected and displayed as a concept cube.